This video is about font color in MS Office Word. By default, font color in MS Office Word is black, but you can change font color by using this method. At first, you have to select your text. If you want to select paragraph, then you can triple click on paragraph. Otherwise, you can select by using this method. And then go to Home tab and then click on font color and then choose your color. Thanks for watching this video. See you guys in the next video.